A law is already in effect to help domestic violence victims, but the Nashville and Davidson County courts say they aren't ready to implement it. Our Marissa Sulik joins us with why. Marissa.
Marius, yeah, this law went into effect July 1st, and I spoke with the court administrator today who says this takes time to set up. All counties must have an agreement with certain GPS monitoring companies. Now, there might be a few that they work with. Right now, the Nashville-Davidson County Court is trying to figure out which companies have the technology to not only track offenders, but also notify victims. They must also have a 24/7 monitoring center. The law says ankle monitors must be put on domestic violence offenders before they leave jail. The Nashville court also wants to make sure there are enough ankle monitors to go around. For example, last year the court said there were 1,300 Davidson County defendants charged with aggravated assault in domestic violence cases. That's just one of many charges, obviously, underneath that umbrella. We are not sure when the companies will be selected so victims can have the service. They'll be expected to report any violations to Metro Police, the victim, and the bond company. Marius.
Marissa Sulik, stay on top of this story.